Well, jumper's just inside the three-point line for Bailey Rakes.
Bailey Rakes is a guy who is known for knocking down shots about 40% from the three-point line. And if you leave him open, he will punish you.
Gabriel fouled on the drive. This was P.J. Washington, Kentucky, out running.
Well, prime example, positionless basketball, right? That break was started by Kevin Knox. That was basically a 6'9 to a 6'7. How many times do we see that in college basketball? And I think that it stems from Golden State. You look at guys like Kevin Durant, the ability to get the rebound and go. The game has been changed.
Danny, a relatively new term, especially in the college basketball world, when you talk about positionless basketball. But that's something that John Calipari has been talking to his team about. Broaden your horizons. Make your game more versatile.
Well, Coach Cal's always